Okay. So, going from the title screen to the game automatically started DX Tori over. It's never done that before. I do not know why it did it this time. But let's see if we can remember how to do this. You know, it's been a couple months. Yeah, the pink slime. Come here. And another. Come here. Thank you. There's two more. And there they both are. Okay, I have looked. And you cannot turn off the tutorials. You know, in the options, it's just not there. Not even in the other. Which they should have that, I think. Being able to turn off the okay. Being able to turn off the tutorials would be great. There. And I do not want pinks for my very first slime. Okay, I remember there's a big pink Largo. There's a big one out here. So let's see if we can get him fed up. Oh, hello. Yeah, him right out there. We're going to try to get him. And just to see if we can get some better slimes to start with other than the pink. Come on, you can do it. And you can keep the cat. For now. Oh, okay. And yes, I know. Hit the M key. Hit the M key. It's just not, it's okay, fine, stay there. I don't care. Have I ever told y'all just how much I really hate Windows 10? I had started a game to redo. You know, I started this. And right as I got the character made, Windows 10, without any warning whatsoever, did a update restart, even though I have selected no automatic updates. I want to choose the updates. Even though I specifically said that, it ignores me. No, you have to have the updates anyway. Come here, cat. I don't want you up here either. But checking that box, no automatic updates, I want to be told about it. You know, that I honestly am thinking that's just there to make you feel good. They really, really don't mean it. Okay, let's see. Is that fruit ready? No? Well, I'm going to feed the other Largo that's right down here. We know he's here. No, wait a minute. I don't remember what they're called. Oh, I do remember this is a dangerous area. Yep. Yep, very dangerous area. Oh, go away. Go away, I don't have anything to defend myself with. They called this a non-violent game. And I think that's just because you can't kill the slimes. But the slimes can sure as hell kill you. They can wear you out. Oh, I really wish I could get a jetpack right now. Jetpack would be nice. Let's get in here and see if we can find... Ooh, I forgot about them. And slime key. Thank you. I was a little too close to that door. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, do we have a crate? No? No crate? Well, I'll take these. I'll take them. I don't want them chickens, but I will run away from this. Those rocks can hurt you if you're not careful. And let's feed this guy everything except the last one. We'll keep the last one. Oh, the map thing. Yeah. Are you going to tell me to hit M again? No, you're not. Oh, that's good. All right. Oh, hello. Where'd you go? was a gold slime, and I wasn't ready. What about radiations? Oh, there's that gold slime. I saw it over here. Or did I? Didn't I? Thought I did. Huh. I was really hoping to get some radiation slimes out of that. Oh no. Him I do not like. Okay, well, across the top up here. Get some more carrots. What? Well, that's... that's the most I can do. Get back through here and feed these carrots to that. To old Fatso up here. Hello. Have some of these. Need one of them. Okay. Well, we did not make any money whatsoever this round. Ooh, I forgot which way I was supposed to go. Up this way. Oh yeah, look out, bud. Wow! Oh my goodness. They are definitely not playing around. I guess one of the new updates is Tar shows up. A little quicker. Oh, there's a Largo. You. Sorry if that hurts your feelings, but I just don't want you. We'll scoop up what pink we can on the way back. And a few carrots. We can use these to feed these down here with. There we go. There. Okay. That's not quite enough for two gardens. But we'll make this one. Grow that there. Now, let's see if we can get some more plort. Yeah, that's kind of what I was after. I would definitely like to have the phosphorus go with this. It's not working the way I wanted it to, but does it ever? If I can get enough to make another garden space, I will be kind of happy. Maybe that'll do it. It should do it. Alrighty. Let's put you right here, garden. There. That wasn't too bad. That was not too bad. Not a bad day at all. Yeah. Sleep until morning. Oh, goodness. All right, let's see what we can do. Okay, we got the oka. Put it off in here. We'll see if we can't get some radiation slimes today. And these heartbeats I'm going to use to feed to that big old Largo in the cave. We'll feed him. pass up that phosphorus. Phosphor. Ooh, we got... We got a lot of pogo. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, really? You're going to cheat me out of that. They did. They cheated me out of that. Don't want the pink right now. I can't believe that. Feed this guy down here. Make a flying run through here. Ah. Oh, come on, get up there. Ah. Yeah, nonviolent. We'll get down through here. This right here should be all we need to finish off that big rock one. We'll get him finished off, and then whenever we buy the grotto, we'll have a shortcut. There you are. There you are. And take the slime highway. Let's see if we got anything wonderful in there. Odd onion, hello. Gonna give me a rad slime too? No, a phosphorus, but no rad. Oh! Let's see if we can find anything useful down here. Come on. Rad slime. Not going to do it, are you? Just not going to do it for me. Let's do a crystal. I know where some crystals are. Unless they changed it. Nope. I saw them. Gray. Come here. There you go. Seven of you. Wait a minute, how do I get out? Is it this way? Yeah, it's this way. I guess you don't get the rad slime until after you get the jetpack. Oh, my apologies about the dog. And I remember to go up here this time. Yeah, the dog is loud. And I do apologize. But it's a beautiful day here in Texas. Trying to get coordinated with my son-in-law up in Canada so we can do a co-op Borderlands. Okay, the phosphor can stay. I'll take the gold. Yeah, that was a good trade. That was definitely a good trade. I'll definitely do that. Yeah, I feel pretty good about that. Might even be able to get a port collector, which would be absolutely awesome. Exactly on the nose. Awesome city there, people. And port collector purchase. Oh. going to be worth enough. $225. Oh, there's another. They're working for us. Yeah. I need an internet. Can you do it for me? $336. I do not know if that's enough for an internet. I need one though. Internet 4. Oh my god. And he escaped it. Okay. Let's see if they'll stay in there for a little bit. Oh, I got more than one of them? See if we can get some pink slime, pink plort. Oh, come on, pink plort. Oh, don't fail me now. It's all over the place, but it's never there whenever you bloody need it. Come on. You can do it. Oh, yes. Come on. Not the greatest in the world. Oh, hello. Okay. Get up here. Sell. Oh, they're going to get out on me. Come on. Oh, I'm all out of energy. Yeehaw. Okay, AirNet. Oh, you absconded anyway. Did somebody else get out? Yes. Are they all in there now? 2, 4, 5. I'm counting. 5. I'm missing one. Where did he go? Oh, I can't believe I'm missing one. Where is he? There. No, that's chicken. Did he get off the ranch? Did he get down here? Well, we had a casualty. One of them got away. Where could he be? Is he up there? I just do not see him. Well, if that don't beat all. And that's a chicken. And more chickens. Well, yeah, that is so odd. Where he went. Do not have a clue. Okay. Thora West. Ranch Exchange, of course. Wow. How about sleep until morning? Alrighty. Dash boots. That is so annoying. And I still don't see him. Yeah, that one is just gone. Gone for bloody ever. Before I accidentally feed this odd onion to something, let's go ahead and plant it. We'll see if we can get a radiation today. Although I need to finish. Need to finish that. That is definitely enough to make your eyes water. Change the dog's food. The store was out of the dog's regular food, so changed it. And those aren't ready yet, so no need to tote those. But I went ahead and I got a different one. And oh my god, it is not doing the dogs justice. They are definitely a biohazard. It makes them extremely gassy and so pungent it burns your nose and your eyes. I know that's probably too much information. My apologies for that. Okay, early in the morning. Oh, come on. No radiations yet? If you was wondering why I was hanging on to him, I was trying to get a achievement. If you hang on to one of those for 15 seconds, you can get a bloody achievement. And I was trying, oh, dadgummit. And that's what I was a-trying for. That's what I was trying for is the achievement on that, but I think I missed it. But I can just wander around here and scoop this up. Killing me. Wondering, should I go for the booms? Guess I could go for the boom rocks. Let's try going for boom rock since they're not going to give us a radiation. That's better than absolutely nothing. Just a little bit on the leery side. of doing boom rocks. Because they blast. They can blast their plort so bloody far. There was another one. Oh, I guess it got eight. That's all right. That's enough. That's enough. Don't get greedy. Don't get greedy. Okay, I'll be greedy. Be nice if the update put in another slot or two for your backpack. But then people would want even more. Okay, where's the best place to put these things? They're going to have an automatic feeder. I mean, automatic quart collector. Automatic feeders are going to be something for later. Much later. The rocks in there first. This is just the easiest way without getting hurt. So that's why I did it this way. Okay. Hello, Pinks. Come to my rescue. Actually, I'm not being greedy. I'm just trying to make a little bit of money. Because I know what I need. Okay, that gives me the port collector. really want high walls before I combine them into Largos. It would just behoove me. Do that. I know where to get more of those. Well, all right, I'll hang on to it then. It helps take up a space anyway. Oh, I can't believe I'm scavenging for pink because the radiation didn't pan out. Oh, got 20. Oh, come here. Come here. I'll keep you. I will keep you. I'll make something out of you. Fond of the chickens always getting in the way. Not the normal ones, anyhow. Okay, how much is the high walls? High walls are 350. See if we can't get another load. Pink over there. A lot of pink over there. And tar. Come on. Scoop it all up. Scoop it all up. Get it, get it. Okay, we've got another load of pink. This is so ridiculous. It is a fun game, and it is definitely a challenge as well. Getting everything to cooperate. Maybe high walls. Got it. introduce y'all. Have fun. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Or if you do, don't name it after me. Yeah, we'll definitely put the heartbeats over here. But for now, we are going to call that an episode. Read our mail first. Pet cactus. Yeah, that's the one that he stole. But we're going to call that an episode. And guys, thanks for being with us. Thanks for putting up with me. And until next time, y'all have a great day.